this team in the USL College Draft. The Houston Dash select Rachel Daly of St. John's University.
So good evening, everyone. My name is Dave Martin. I'm the mayor pro tem of this great city of Houston, and we have a special presentation to Rachel Daly today. And if you allow me to read a proclamation, not only from the city of Houston, but from you fans in the city of Houston. And it reads, whereas Rachel Daly was drafted by the Houston Dash with the 6th overall pick in the 2016 NWSL College Draft. Whereas this was named the tournament's most valuable player and was named to the tournament's best 11 and earned the Golden Boot as a top scorer in competition. Whereas this great Oregon England native scored on her debut and tallied an assist in a 3-1 victory over the Chicago Red Stars on April 16, 2016. Daly was named to the league's second 11 twice during her time with Houston in 2018 and 2021. Whereas Daly recently won the UEFA Women's Euro 2020 with England. The first continental title from the Lioness. She started in all 6 games with an outside back and led the team to 4 clean sheets in the tournament. On behalf of Mayor Sylvester Turner and the City of Houston, hereby proclaim March 12th and 13th as Rachel Daly Day in the City of Houston.
Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, this club is so special. I'm getting emotional. It's not often that happens, so thank you. I'll miss each and every one of you, especially you guys. I will be Houston Dash's number one fan from across the pond and for as long as I live. Thank you so much, and wish all.